The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. Hello everybody, happy Halloween. So for my brunch today, I didn't have breakfast, so I'm going to have some brunch. So what I'm having is some oat waffles, which is my extra healthy bee choice for today. I have some blueberries there for speed. Also, I have a coffee here with some of my extra healthy A of milk in. So this is what I'm having for brunch, and I'll be back on later on to have a quick chat with you all and give you a quick update on my weighing update. So I'll speak to you all very soon. Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alan. If you haven't been here before, I follow the SlimmingWorld plan, and most of my videos are all to do with my SlimmingWorld journey. I do some what I eat in a day videos, and I do videos like this, which are like my weighing updates. And I'd like to say, I've noticed on my channel that I've actually had a few new subscribers, so I'd just like to say hello and welcome to my journey, and I'm really happy that you have subscribed and joined me on my journey. I am hoping, fingers crossed, as you all know, I have been doing YouTube for a while now. And as I said, fingers crossed, I am hoping that before Christmas, I may hit that 300 subscribers. That would be the best Christmas present that I ever could get. So fingers crossed, I'm hoping that I may get there. So if you're watching this video for the very first time, and if you like to subscribe, hit that subscribe button, because I would love you to join me on my journey, and hopefully I may learn a few things from you. You may be able to tell me a few tips and tricks to do with my SlimmingWorld journey, like things that I can do to put into my SlimmingWorld journey to help me lose weight, or maybe hopefully I can help you in your journey. Or maybe just like to enjoy my videos. So if you are watching this very, very, very first time and you're not subscribed, I would love you if you could hit that subscribe button and subscribe. So as I have said just a few minutes ago when I showed you my brunch, it is Halloween. So happy Halloween to everybody. I hope you're all going to have a great day. I hope that you are going to be planning some great parties or trick-or-treating, going out and going around and doing stuff. So happy Halloween to you all. Just give you a quick update on Boris. Boris is fine. I did go out this week to see if I could get Boris a Halloween costume or a Halloween jumper. I got him a nice Halloween jumper last year, and it was I got it off Amazon, but I was a little bit late this year to get something off Amazon. But his jumper last year was a pumpkin. So it was all yellow, and he had a little pumpkin on the back, or orange I should say. So I'm just going to have a quick cup of tea, as you all know what I'm like when I start doing these videos. So I'm just going to have a quick cup of tea. I did make myself another cup of tea in my cup, so I'm just going to have a quick sup of this, and then I can carry on. As usual, I think I've had a sup of cup of tea there well before I usually do my videos. So yeah, as I said, I was trying to look for a kind of a Halloween jumper or costume, and I couldn't find one. So I went into Pets for Home and I looked there, and they hadn't really got anything. But I did see this jumper, and I want to show it to you. And I just think it's nice, and it's just cute and lovely, and it's a little bit Christmassy, so you can wear it for Christmas Day as well, and you can just wear it now because it is getting cold. Today in Manchester, it is absolutely raining. It's pouring it down, so it's not really, really, really a great day for Halloween. But I will show you Boris's jumper that I got. And I didn't get many ties, I just got my jumper. So I got this little blue jumper, and has like little kind of like stars on it. So it is very stripy, as you can see. And it is very Christmassy, but he'll be wearing it now as well to keep him warm, because it is, as I said, it is cold out there. So he'd be wearing this to keep him warm, so, and it feels nice as well. So that's one thing I wanted to share with you. Another thing was, I did a What I Eat in a Day video last week, and at the end of the video I did say that because I wasn't too sure what I was going to have for my snacks, and I decided that I wasn't going to have any snacks, and I was just going to have a cup of tea. But, so just as all my videos are very honest and I'll tell you exactly what happens and what I get onto in on my Slim World journey. Well, what happened was last week, I actually did decide to have something to eat for my snack as well. Apart from having the cup of tea, I decided to have something to eat. So I just wanted to share with you and be up front with you, because I didn't put it in the video just because I forgot, because I filmed my cup of tea or something like that, and then when I edited it all, it was like way too late to kind of put it in. So what I did have was a package of these salt and vinegar snacker jacks. So I had a packet of these in my last what I eat a day video, so you can go back and look at that if you want. And these were, you know, I'm like with yellow post-it notes. These are 4 sins for one packet. So for one packet, 19 grams they are. They are 4 sins. So not bad for 4 sins. So I just wanted to give you that quick update just as well, because I was like, I need to tell you, because, you know, as you know, I like to be honest in these videos, and I just like to kind of give you everything that does be going on, kind of. So, as I said before, I'm having a Halloween film night tonight with friends. My friends came around yesterday, which was Saturday, and we had an extra movie. So yesterday we watched the Hammer House of Horror collection, The Nanny, with Bette Davis. So there is the film. So we watched this film last night. Basically, because I have a film, a video projector, I take the pictures off the wall on this side of the room, and the wall is white, or sometimes I put up a screen, but last night I just took the pictures off the wall and basically pulled the sofa around and had the video projector on, and we watched this film. And I must say, I love this film. Bette Davis in this film, I think it was one of her nearly last movies that she made in her life. And it is very, very frightening, and it's really good. So I watched that last night with my friends. And as I said, they're coming around tonight for Halloween as well. And we are going to watch, and I will put at the end of this video, I will put some clips of the films that I'm going to be watching. So I'm going to be watching, I did say last week we're going to be watching House on the Haunted Hill. But there is a film called House on the Haunted Hill, but that's not the one we're watching. We're watching The Haunting. And it's this one here. And again, this is a brilliant film. It is a black and white film. I think black and white films are some of the films that I find are brilliant. So we're watching this tonight. And also, you have to watch Hocus Pocus. Again, Hocus Pocus is another favourite of mine. So definitely Hocus Pocus. These two films are going to watch tonight. And another thing I have to say is that I have had issues with this video today. I think a kind of a Halloween pumpkin has been coming along and messing with my camera. So if you see the Halloween pumpkin coming in this side or that side, if it comes in, just tell it to go away so my camera won't go off. So remember, if you see a Halloween pumpkin coming in, say go away so I can still talk to you. So remember, if you see a pumpkin, what do you say? Let me hear. That's right, go away. That's what you gotta say. If you see the pumpkin, you say go away. So anyway, getting on with this video and getting on with what this video is supposed to be about, apart from me being a bit silly, this video is supposed to be about my weighing update. So yesterday I went to group, which was the 30th of October, I should say, yeah, because today is the 31st, isn't it? Yeah, today is the 31st because it's Halloween. So yeah, so I went to group yesterday and I stood on those scales. I was very surprised to see a lot of people there, because I thought, you know, with being half term and coming up to Halloween, maybe people, not a lot of people would go to group. But I must say, there was a good few people there yesterday at group. And as well as that, it was lovely because when I started my Slimming World journey, I went to a group near me. And just because the times and stuff like that, I couldn't keep going to that group. So I changed to another group. And then with lockdown and stuff, I changed to this group. God, I've been to loads of groups. But, you know, this is the way it is. The way things have been happening. So I was so surprised in the earlier group. I arrived a bit early to my group. The earlier group was a person, a few people that I knew from my very first Slimming World group. And you know what? It was absolutely brilliant to speak to them. I had a little chat. We caught up about things. We caught up about our journeys. And it was just really nice to have a chat with them. And then I started my group. And as I said before, I was surprised that there were a lot of people there. And fair play to them for coming out and standing on those scales. So when I stood on the scales, get to it, Alan. I know you're just saying, get to it, Alan. Stop waffling on as you do. So when I stood on the scales this week, I lost. Look, it's moving. See, I told you, it's that pumpkin, isn't it? It's moving. It's making things go wrong. So when I stood, when I stood on the scales, I lost 1 pound this week. I lost 1 pound this week. And I must say, I was actually pretty happy with a 1 pound loss. Especially after that last week, I put on the pound. So basically, I just lost that pound I put on. So I was pretty happy with that. And another reason why I was pretty happy with losing the pound, as you all know, and I've said this in my videos before in the past, that I kind of suffer from a little bit of constipation. It's not kind of like the thing you want to kind of hear. But yeah, so I'll just give you a quick update. I suffer from a lot of constipation. That's down to having my stroke. Doctors and the consultants have said some of my bowels work a little bit not right, and I kind of get very constipated for a good few weeks, and I can't go to the toilet for a while. And I think the longest I haven't gone to the toilet was, I think, like, you know, like it was like nearly four to five weeks. So I do have problems where sometimes I can't go to the toilet, and the last 2 weeks I've been having pretty bad issues. With that, saying that, what I do to help that is my GP has said that I should have some prunes. So I have a few prunes a day to help me, and I don't send those because only because my GP said I should take them to help me with my problem, and I just don't send them because, you know, I look at it as being, I've been told by a doctor to take prunes, and I just don't send them. And it's about like four prunes every second day. So it's not like if I did send them, it wouldn't be that much of a sin. But, you know, I just don't send those ones. So, as I said, because I've been having, like, for the last 2 weeks, I've been having a bit of issues with my stomach. I think that might have been why I put on a pound last week. And I don't know why I lost a pound this week, but I think I've been on much. I think I was on plan this week. I think every day I was on plan this week. I was checking what I was eating. I was planning my foods, making sure certain times I was having my food, and I wasn't eating after a certain time in the night. I try and stop eating about 7 o'clock. So I think that might have been a reason that I lost. Keep myself into a routine of what times to eat and what times to stop eat and not go over a certain time. Because I know for me, if I go over a certain time, I just kind of start binge eating, and that's not kind of good. So I just wanted to kind of tell you that. So that's my weighing update. I lost a pound, and I'm pretty happy with that. As I said, for the reasons that I just said a few minutes ago. So a pound loss for me is good. I'd just like to say, if yous have been weighed in, let me know how yous got on. And if yous have lost weight, thumbs up. And if yous haven't, don't worry over it. The weight will come off. I always find that October is always a very strange month. I think it's because it gets darker and all those things, and the weather gets a bit colder. It kind of can make you put some weight on. I think you just kind of, not just make you put weight on, I just think it makes you feel like you want to have something sweet or something comforting to have. So yeah, so that's basically my weighing update. As I said, let me know if you like this video. Let me know how yous are getting on with your journey. If it's a Slimming World journey, if it's calorie counting, if it's just your life journey in general, how things have been going on lately, let me know in the comments down below, because I'd love to hear from you. So I'm going to stop waffling on, because I think it's time for me to go. So I will show you my dinner, and I am having a snack tonight to have with my movie, with my friends. So I will speak to you all later and show you my dinner. And as I always say, I'm saying it now as well, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. And I probably will say this at the end of the video as well. But I will show you at the very end of this video the films, like some pictures of the films that I have watched with my friends. So I hope you all have a great Halloween, as I wanted to say, as I've already said, I hope you all have a great Halloween, and I'll speak to you all later on, and then I'll see you next week. So here's my dinner.
Hi everybody, so for my dinner tonight, I'm having some baby spinach, which is speared. Also, I'm having the SlimmingWorld noodle dish, beef noodle dish. So this is what I'm having for my dinner, and I'll be back on later on to show you my snacks for the movie. So I'll speak to you all later.
So for my snack tonight, I'm having two slices of Weet-Bix cake that I made earlier for six sins. Also, I'm having two jam oat muffins, which are one sin because they're half sin each. I'm having two hi-fi bars, and I'm having an easy peeler and a plum. So this is what I'm going to have to watch my film. So as I always say, guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. And until next week, be kind to yourself and have a fantastic week. Bye.